up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule, American history and practical math.
Here's to us, the Columbia High School class of 1957, on our 75th birthday party. You know, the numerology is pretty fascinating. We graduated in 1957, add 57 years to that, and it brings us to 2014 and our 75th birthday party. That's pretty remarkable. In addition, my own nickname is Buddy. That's B-U-D-D-Y. That's five letters. And my last name is Auletta. A-U-L-E-T-T-A. That's seven letters. So my name is translates to 57. So there you got it. I'm a certified member of the class of 57. I'm also happen to be the guy behind the camera. So I'll take a few minutes now to tell you how much I enjoyed being with you on this special day. And I hope that this brief presentation will serve as a memory for you of the things that I hope you enjoyed. At this time, I want to turn things over to our esteemed leader, Fred. Fred, it's all yours.
I'm very excited about this this birthday party because when we did our 50th birthday party, we did, you know, 57 is 50, and that seemed cool, 57, 50. And I said, boy, it's going to be really great when we say 57 is 75. And of course, we did t-shirts for the 50th birthday party, and they went like hotcakes. So I was really, you know, these t-shirts are going to be super, you know, 5, 7, and 7, 5. The committee said, Fred, no one's going to wear those t-shirts. So I had to nix that idea. But you all know what's going on. 5, 7 is 7, 5. So that's what makes it particular. Pardon? All right, so at this stage, all of us have lived long lives. We've made our mark in very many ways, and we've lived full lives. And that's great, and we have that to be thankful for. But the fact of the matter is, I think we'll all agree that an important part of who we are today is those people that we've met along the way, and the influence they've had on us, and we on them. It's all part of the mix and how it works. And for us, a lot of those people are people in our class. Very formative years at Columbia High School and before, because a lot of us were really together from elementary school. And what we have to acknowledge is that a lot of the folks who made a big influence on us in our lives have now passed away. And that's sad, but we certainly acknowledge the fact that they have been very important. They were very important. They all lived very full lives, and we ought to respect that. And I certainly think that we have. Sue and Willy Mueller have done a marvelous presentation. It's over there in honor of the people who have passed away. The PowerPoint presentation will be on our website, so you can always access it there. And I think we said it before, and we say it now, that we want to dedicate this event to their memory. So if you'd all, just with me, observe a moment of silence in their honor. Thank you very much. Before I go much further, we haven't done enough in the past, and that is to acknowledge the entire committee and the contributions that they have made. And this committee has been together, for the most part, since the 10th reunion, which was our first one, back in 1967. So, you know, we know the template by now. It seems to
And of course, Johnny reminded me back then that I ought to get going on this back in 1967, and we did. And so things have been, I think, pretty good since. But let's make sure that you all know who's been doing a great job on this throughout the years. And I'd like people to stand when I mention their name. Bob Scheu. Rod McRae. Sue Begasse Mueller. Willy Mueller. Jon Kohn. I might remind folks that he and I are two of the last remaining surviving members for on April 28, 1939. Judy Stern Peskin.
Isabel Waxman Olcott. Ben Auletta. Bob Wiener. And Don Greenfield. Who did I miss?
Leilani.
Leilani Lamb. Actually, wrote it here, Leilani. I just can't read. Is there anybody else I left?
A lot of memories to take with us along the way. And I have a memory from our 10th reunion when Fred asked me to come up to a podium such as this and gave me a little bit of recognition. And now, tonight, Fred, I think it's appropriate that I pass along to you this little, it's not a candy bar.
No.
But I think you should open that and you'll get a fond memory. I hope it's a fond memory.
I have no idea what this is.
I do know what's in it.
Yeah, I'm sure you do.
And you got to hold it up high so everybody can get, if you can remember that 10th anniversary, I won a distinctive award.
Yeah.
Having.
This was very appropriate.
I'm returning the comb to Fred. I've taken care of it all these years. It's all yours.
Thanks very much.
You can use it in your house.
Yeah, well, I need it now, huh? So, super job. I appreciate it.
Thanks a lot.
Happy, happy birthday, baby.
Hello.
All right, we're going to sing happy birthday to us. All right?
Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday to us. Happy birthday, dear Fathers. Happy birthday to us.
Okay, we're going to have a cake and coffee, and there's one more event after this. That's our traditional testimonial where we get in a circle and we say, yeah, you can do it.
Really?
You were elected. And we'll do that, and that's the last structured event of the evening. First, we'll have the birthday.
Hi, everybody. Bob Bells. This is my first one I've came to after 57 years. So I guess you don't recognize me. Basically, I was in the witness protection program for about 30 years. Everybody died, so now I can come out in the open. I don't know why I didn't make any, to be honest with you, but I'm glad I made this one, and hopefully you'll see more of me. Thank you.
I'm John Colella. I guess I said enough before, but I will say I'm glad to be here with all of you and glad for all the work the committee did here and very happy to have the remembrance of all of the people that have passed before us and pay tribute to them, and that's a very good thing to know about. So I'll pass on to Willy.
Hello, it's good to see all of you. One of the most difficult things I had to do lately was to work with Scheu, my childhood sweetheart, on the putting up the deceased over there. I drew a couple tears, I must admit. There's a lot of good memories there. We were fortunate to grow up when we did, where we did, and go to the school we did. It's a great class, and it's good to see all of you.
Hi, it's Susan Begasse Mueller. Just want to thank everybody tonight for more memories that I can put in my archive. Thank you so much.
Patsy Langone. Just want to say, I hit 75 and 75 hit me. So I'm just glad I'm here.
Well, I got your most beat. I'm a year older for some dumb reason. But hey, let's keep doing these. I'll keep growing, and one of you is going to catch me one of these days.
Hi, Jimmy Marino. So glad to be here. Can't believe where 75 years have gone. It's been great, and I've been married for 53 to Bill. So here's hoping we'll keep doing this forever.
Hi, I'm Lee Shelley, and I just wanted to say that Fred is considering a reunion in 2017 somewhere in the South. And since I live in Central Florida, we'd love to welcome you down there.
We're all crashing in your place.
Bob Wiener,
Disney World.
Thank you all. I really enjoyed serving on the committee, and it meant a lot to me to be part of this. And met a lot of me at Columbia High School. And thank you all, and had a great time.
Arnold Winnick. I'm told that this is, I attended the first one in Irvington. The first one in Irvington, is that better?
Three.
Okay.
That's Chanticleer, what do you know?
And this is the second one that I've attended, and this is very, very nice. I've enjoyed myself. I've met some people that I remember and that I don't remember, but it's been very nice. And thank you, Fred, wherever you are, my next door neighbor, who the guy who is responsible for giving me the nickname of Ozzy. Okay.
I'm Alan Littman. It's certainly a pleasure to be here. I try to make as many of these reunions as we can. It's always a pleasure to see everyone here. Especially nice to see Bob Wiener back in our fold after all these years. Anyway, it's a pleasure to be here. We'll see you again at the next one.
Hi, I'm Rod McRae. It's 75 years has gone by in a flash. I feel very fortunate to have been part of this class and grow up in Maplewood. It was a great town, great school to be with, and I've been a lucky to be in the class, so thank you.
Thank you, Rod. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Hugh Hurley, and I'm from South Orange, not Maplewood. But so lucky to have been able to go to Columbia High School and meet people like you and know you for how many years? 75 years? Well, cut 10 off of that anyway. And I have to pass this along because I don't know what to say next.
Thank you, Hugh. I'm like a rooted plant. I live in Maplewood now, 5 minutes from where I grew up in South Orange. My kids all went to Columbia High School. My wife teaches there. I'm thankful to be a part of the community and to be a member of the class of 1957.
Hi, I'm Bill Kahl. Glad to be back here to see so many of my old friends. And it's really been a great time. Enjoyed it very much, and very best to all of you.
Hi, Jan Cook Williams, and I missed the last reunion, and it's 7 years since our 50th. I cannot believe it. But Fred and I were talking about, okay, how many more reunions are we going to be able to have? So here's to everybody's health in the class of 57 so we can keep going.
All right.
Jim Stern, a pleasure to be here. Best of luck to everybody. There we go.
I'm Pete Hagerman. What a wonderful event this was, Fred. Thanks to you, the committee.
the 50s were the best, and 57 was the best of the 50s.
Rich Benetsky, my eyes opened up this morning and I knew it was going to be a good day.
I'm Al Baxter, and I want to encourage you all to view life as it's not downhill from here. We need to do, it's built into our DNAs to continue to do the things that you were doing. When we were running and chasing down antelope in the Serengeti, our bodies told us how to rebuild. So we need to exercise, aerobic exercise, 4 days a week for the rest of your life, join a gym, and do strength training twice a week, and your body's, every cell in your body is replaced in the muscles every 3 months. And most of your body, and your bones even once a year, every cell, so you, it's either do these things or decay. It's either growth or decay. You gotta do it. And we can all be here for a lot, we don't have to be downhill from here. So I encourage you all to do it. Keep young.
I'm Carol Gitlin Franklin. Very happy to be here. Love my friends. These bonds stretch, they never break. And Al gave me the perfect segue. A friend of mine is Ken Blanchard, who has written many books about the one-minute manager and all different aspects of life. And the book he's working on is Don't Retire, Refire.
I'm Susan Lowy Lubow. I was a member of this class for 2 years. I came from Newark and Weequake High School first. And I'm so delighted to be here and that everybody is here in Florham Park, which is right next to Morristown, where I've lived for 47 years.
I'm Mary Ann Hamburger, and Fred,
can you hear you?
Put it next to your lips. Put it right next to your mouth.
Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Don't we know that? Can you hear me
now? Can you hear me now? Fred, I hope you have many, many more reunions, and I'll come to every one of them only if Richard Benetsky is there.
Judy Stern Peskin, feeling very fortunate to be 75 and in feeling very good health. It seems like I don't feel old. It doesn't feel like it's been that many years.
I'm Sherry Topskoloff. I moved far away from Maplewood to West Orange. So I've lived in this area all of my life, and it's great. I've been to all the reunions. It's always great seeing everyone. And I can't believe we're 75, but I'm glad we are. The only thing worse than being 75 is not. So happy birthday, everyone.
I want to thank Fred and the committee for doing this and your perseverance and getting us all together after all these years. It's really fun to see everybody. And I'd like to know, do you own a gym somewhere?
Joined the gym this year.
Okay, I'm just curious because you made a good pitch for joining the gym.
You live in Texas.
Okay, anyway, I do too. So thank you again to Fred and the committee. This has been a lot of fun.
Linda Ulinette Friedman. I'm just so happy to be here with everyone. And Fred, thank you so much for doing this for us. And I've been to every reunion, and I hope to continue to be at the reunions. Thank you all.
I'm Bob Scheu, and like many of you, I'm kind of astonished that we're here at this age right now and all together the way we are. Please help us continue this, and I hope we can all continue this until it's a party for four.
I'm Breezy Del Gergio. Great town, great time to grow up in, golden friends. Back in those days, a lot of you thought I was a pretty funny guy. But I have a confession to make at this time. I have been paying Dick Benetsky since fourth grade to write material for me. I want to thank you, Dick.
Lou Rayo.
We live in Maplewood all our life. And right now, I'm not sure I should be here. I'm 76 years old, going to my 77th year. The reason for that was my first grade teacher liked me so much, she kept me back. And so finally I did catch up with all you guys. And it was, of course, it was a pleasure on my part, for sure. We thank the committee for getting us all together. I'm glad to be here because I think I probably gave Fred the last check in probably the last week or so.
Better show with the top.
I had to drop it in his mailbox, and then I had to call to make sure that it was okay that I come, whether he had my check or not. But I wish you all well. May you have a long and healthy life. Thank you, Fred and the committee. Cheers.
On behalf of the committee, I'd like to say we all know how fortunate we are to have grown up in Maplewood and South Orange, gone to one of the best school systems in the country. But more than that, the reason we're all here and we've been to all of these reunions is because we have our fearless leader, Fred Profeta, without whom none of this would happen. And the committee is grateful to him. We agreed to be put up and abused by him because we know the result will be worthwhile. So thank you, Fred.
Thank you, Don. Thank you, everybody. And Don, it's just so much fun abusing you. I just can't help myself.
I thought you weren't going to talk about it.
No, but you inspired me. And I got to tell you, this is such a special event, and to see all of you and have to have gone on this journey with you all for all these years is really something special. I don't have any trouble recognizing you folks because we've all seen each other throughout the reunions, and it's just, I think we're a special class. Quite frankly, I think we grew up in a special time right after World War II with a burst of national spirit, and we were lucky in that regard. We really spanned a time which is really unique in U.S. history. And we are a unique bunch. And we lived in South Orange and Maplewood at a time when the values were such, the culture was such, our parents were such, that we really got the best of a lot of things. And this group is the closest to my heart of any group that I know. So I thank you all for coming once again, and I hope to inspire you to come, as Johnny said, lots more. And with any luck, that will happen and happen soon. So thanks again for coming. Happy birthday to the class of 57, and have a good evening.
You've got the magic touch.
Your reunion committee meets several times over several months to make this a really special birthday party.
The spell, it rings a bell. The magic.
Not leaving anything to chance, the committee visits the hotel site to make sure that they will have everything ready for us.
It's like a four-alarm. You much you've got the magic touch.
If you knew Peggy Sue, then you know why I feel blue without Peggy, my Peggy Sue. Oh well, I love you girlies, I love you Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue, oh how my heart yearns for you, oh Peggy, my Peggy Sue.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on, join me home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say, oh, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, I really must say. Oh, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Baby, I just can't get right. Well, I hate to leave you, baby. Don't mean maybe, because I love you so. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, I really must say. Oh, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Mother, oh, and your father, like it if I stay here too long. One kiss in the dark, and I'll be going. You know I hate to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave.